All right, we are back in it. We are playing, it's Night Terrors. This is where we left off. Sorry, right, I've been,
get out of here. Track the one
uploading any of the walkthroughs. I'm gonna try back getting back into it. So, I've been kind of slacking lately. That's why.
Guys, this way.
Forget where we. Oh yeah, we're trying to find Marcus. I try not to talk during the.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
And so are we.
Beautiful scenery.
Oh God, another one of those pots.
Keep it back. What the hell are these things anyway?
Fast as shit, that's what.
Walking to me.
Left, left, left!
I see him, I see him!
I may have to turn my sensitivity down. So we have some actual
sensitivity. More of them
incoming!
They keep dodging! Take it!
My advice? Do not touch any more pots.
They're all over the place.
Crap, man. Oh, jeez. Jeez. I can't hit him with a shotgun.
You got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
Sorry, guys. I have to do this. Let me just turn down the music. Should we turn subtitles on?
Not the only one.
I'm gonna leave it off just because, you know, I get that some people need it, but they could just turn on the captions on YouTube. Most people need subtitles.
Are you alright?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
Yeah, I know.
We need to get out of here.
Really? Yeah, so,
the incubators. We're put in, and they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Can hear him.
Great. Now there's door snot.
Easy.
Let's cut through the snot.
This campaign is so beautiful.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
How's it taste? Bad, probably, right? It smells terrible.
Wait, what was that?
Over there, that's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
Oh, Oh, so much fun using the chainsaw. Oh, right in the ass.
Are we clear?
I think so. Yeah.
Don't pop him, don't shoot him.
Redefine our definition of clear.
You know what, Boo? You know what?
Give me a hand with this.
Okay, so anyways, like I was trying to say earlier.
Follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Raina, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
Then it's making a big mistake.
Okay, so anyways, as I was saying, I've been playing with this fellow YouTuber, Pumpkin Gaming. Him and I used to play, or do some videos together back then, and I reached out to him, and we're probably gonna be playing and more
hey,
games together. We're gonna probably be doing more YouTube videos. And, so yeah, just be looking forward to that, and I'm gonna be, finishing up this, and, there's some other games I'm gonna be doing too as well. Yeah, I really don't want that. So yeah, I just wanna say that, you know, get that out.
Static must be dad's radio. Come on, it's gotta be close.
Trying to...
Over there!
Get head toward that tram station!
Out to you guys.
Go!
I already got that.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up! God damn it! I'm
sorry. You got a bad cough. I've been getting that lately, so bad cough every once in a while.
Not so fast now.
Alright, there we go.
They just keep coming.
Dang.
Now let's get to that transition.
Gosh, man, this cough. Oh my goodness.
So,
this game is so beautiful.
What was this? The cogs?
Well, the cog used it as a field hospital. Axe report is from way before the cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Wizards. Gotta look out for wizards. It's actually pretty cool to see the old cog before, like, you know, before they got beaten. The whatever.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Yeah, so it's crazy how they actually use humans to generate the swarm. It's kind of bothering, actually. Yes, I did.
Get over here.
Huh. What is this? It's not an e-hole. It's like some kind of nest.
Oh, shit!
Crap. I'm stuck. Stab, stab, stab.
Through that door. Great, there's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Across the way.
Oh, I'm so sorry for that. I kind of like the hammer version this game. He's got destroyed.
It's about time we got the hell out.
Hey, are we not going to talk about what happened back there? The nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
Not like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard. That's a good omen.
Ah, shit! Another nest! We gotta get a frag in there! Drone frag! Got a drone!
Frag out!
Sniper on the left.
Oh boy, the executions.
Get back in your hole.
I'm a bee. Who's next? Oh my gosh. Oh, some of those guys were over here, so. Oh, it's not what I wanted. There's actually a grave around here, someone that says Dom and Maria's name or something. Somewhere. They get to be on insane difficulty to see it. Oh yeah, no, yeah, I think you have to spell it out. I don't know. Let's get inside.
There it is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
Oh my goodness.
Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Yep. Hey, damn right.
The longer we wait, the harder that thing's going to get tracked.
All right, then. Let's see where this leads.
Ah, I'm never going to get used to that.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
But there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Open up the door.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
Wait.
Oh, jeez. Ooh. Smart one.
Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
No.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following.
Oh, this is I hate this. Oh. Oh man, this campaign brings back some memories of the other ones. Ah, suckers.
Fire in the hole. Nice.
Oh, no.
I got you.
I'm bleeding up.
Help me up.
Don't get down. Don't get down.
Yeah,
I'm dead. I think that's our first death. Oh my gosh. That was
okay,
the stupidest way of dying. Damn, girl.
Get back in that snatcher's trail.
Today. Kick the bucket. bitches in my top. Oh,
whatever. Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground. That's the fourth key.
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again, I thought we were looking for a mine.
Yes, we are. You just wait.
God damn it, more Jubies.
Come on, you suckers. Oh, bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shoot. Boop, 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 bring it on. Ooh, what's this? You guys can pause that. Okay, if you want. I'll be in.
Shoot me down. Got enough.
Got a Shoot.
The animations in this game are crazy. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Probably because so many fucking cog and people died here.
Oh shit! Bowser!
Shot the drone, that's true. Alright, well,
this is okay.
That's all of them.
Kitty, how much further to that key?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no-counter box. Well, if not, there's always the suggested
box. Kitty, up there!
Still the drill. After it! Ah, shit! More swarm!
We gotta turn!
I'm out! Fire in the hole!
Whoa, I shot you like twice. Aw, oh, come on. There we go. God damn, I got two teammates. Oh my god, these things are so annoying. Get off me. Bitch. I'm running. Come on, man, die. Come on, suckers. Cover me. Or not. Keep them off of me, please. Jeez, what are you guys doing? It's ridiculous.
God damn it, behind it!
There we go. Just cover me, guys. Alright, this is the last guy. Oh, this is ridiculous. Get him. Get him. Alright, he's dead. Oh, that's Commando Hoffman. Oh, wait, no, those are the armors for the Asheville Fields. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Yep.
Take this one with me.
Might as well try this out. I already know what it is, but...
Damn it! Take that.
Yep, don't really like it. Oh shit. Oh! Yeah, sucker! This my kind of shit. Yeah, sucker! This my kind of shit.
Natural climbed up here. Gotta be a relic somewhere.
But you know what I keep thinking?
Tours used to come. Family.
Way before any of us.
Yeah, but the cops just left all these places locked. Stuck everyone behind walls.
No, not everyone.
They all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell in them too. Guys, another nest!
Got a drone!
Nest!
Jim. Let's talk about it. Jim from the bald guy? This is suck.
Oh,
nice. Get a frag on that nest.
Oh yeah, this run up here be a boss. Move up. Fucking damn.
Any idea how we get the drawbridge
down? One down, one to go. Careful, we got snipers. There, that should do the trick.
Yeah, you're right, man. It's lucky.
Got him. Ooh, mine.
Yeah, all right. Well, hold on.
Sure thing.
I'll give him the boom shot. Okay. Just got an achievement. It's cool.
Jenny, here's a snatch.
Yep, this sniper right here is pissing me off. Holy shit! You just... Oh my god. The sensitivity is pretty high. There we go. Oh, double team! Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. Okay, come here. Oh my goodness gracious.
You gotta help me up!
That was bullshit!
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the snatcher, right?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there.
Alright, so now we're in the catacombs. This ought to be fun. Push the bucket off. Push it off. Push it off. I can't. Whatever. Am I going the right way?
There we go.
Shoot. Gimme. How did I die from that? Oh my gosh. Most retarded ways to die, man. Seriously.
Shit. I really hate that sound.
Pods are a good sign. Yeah. Hey, where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here.
Probably.
We can use this.
Okay. I'm on construction co.
Oh yeah, lots of pods here. Oh.
Jeez. Oh. Oh shit. What kind of BS, man? Don't, I swear, if I die again.
Get back in your pod.
It's, that was so.
Coming your way.
Are you? My God. Teammates ain't doing crap. I'm killing them all.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be
hundreds of years old.
Yeah,
700, 800 years maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope. Right now. Huh. Big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Little help here?
Me too. Damn.
Unbelievably
shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
What the hell?
I'll be right there.
So if you guys don't know, it's like 2:30 when I'm recording this right now. So that's probably why I'm not. It's the reason why I'm not talking so much. It's because I'm tired and I don't know. So sorry I'm not talking so much. I'm pretty tired. I am still gonna like play. Sweet.
Adele, you said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy is definitely king of something.
It's a big ass gold statue, that's for sure.
There it goes! How the hell do we follow it now?
He's got a pouncer!
Oh, headshot. Why is it chasing after me? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh. Oh, my ass. It's burning. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh. Get that out.
Alright, we gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Yeah.
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
My question is, why is there cog skeletons down here? So I don't get. Is this where the
we're gonna find this
locust
snack,
like
up.
Hid? So I don't get.
I'll take the high path. Cover you two.
Yeah. Stop it! chainsaw.
Hey, we can use some help.
There's no one down there. Where am I supposed to go?
On it.
Appreciate the help.
Come on, you stupid piece of shit.
Yep. This looks like yours too.
And they're dug in.
Down on the
Flanking them.
Catacombs. I kind of want to do two episodes tonight, but like, I'm pretty tired. I'm gonna get some sleep so I can do some more things tomorrow. You real
yeah,
bitches.
We're
on.
Yeah, details. I know.
Hey, more in fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get
like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago? Brought all the bodies down?
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Ah, shit.
Warp!
Okay. Yeah.
Let's do this.
I don't get that either.
Nice. Got a
strike on that net.
Sniper.
Boy, this campaign turns me on, bro.
Oh,
jeez.
Don't even think about it.
I got you, man. I got
you.
All right, now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, is it gonna work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it...
Well, that was the... This is episode 3, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Let's see here. Oh yeah, I'll try to record episode 4 tomorrow if I can. I'm trying to finish this up, so I really want to do this walkthrough and everything. But thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. I'm gonna try to get to Act 5 tomorrow. Or, you know, halfway through Act 4. But thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, like the video, show some support. You know, comment down below. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And I will see you in the next one. See ya. Bye-bye.